For anyone. Today we celebrate the Feast of the Transfiguration of our Lord Jesus Christ. A beautiful reminder that there is always transfiguration, a meaningful change that will happen despite of the limit situations that we encounter in life. Our gospel reading today prefigures of what will happen to Jesus, and this is of his death, passion, death, and resurrection. Tells us about the mysteries of our Lord Jesus. But Jesus did not end saying this, reminding his people. Rather, this was a promise of the resurrection and the glorious resurrection in which we are being changed into. The life lesson first is that bring us to realize that change is reality. Change happens every day. Change happens every moment of our life. In the words of Heraclitus, there is always change. Life is a constant flux. If there is something that is permanent, is change. And here we see that change is necessary. Just as our Lord Jesus Christ has brought us to deeper reality of change. And we are being inspired by the Feast of Transfiguration of our Lord, in which it invites us to look into the realities of life, that in fact everything has a purpose, especially all the challenges and difficulties that we may face in life. Araw-araw, binabago po tayo ng buhay, lahat mga pagkakataon na dumarating po sa atin. Sa mga bagay-bagay that we are being tested in our capacity and ability and limited, and we are being on a limit situation, we cannot but realize that we are being changed by life opportunity. But then here, we are once again reminded na ang pagbabagong sinasabi ng ating Panginoon ay pagbabago towards being better person. In fact, we always say that crisis, difficult moments, limited situations of life are actually great opportunities of growth and becoming the best of who we are. Most especially, we know that the difficulties that we may face in life, when we always carry along with us God and we allow God to intervene on our behalf, we know that they have a very beautiful purposes and meanings in which we realize, after all, this is the very meaning of transfiguration. We are transfigured. We change for God. We change through God's grace. We change to become a better person. Let us not forget always to allow God intervene for us every day of our life, because we're not only changing, but we are meaningfully changing and becoming the better person that we have never thought of.